no such thing as too much of a good thing. We have someone else who's making her summer club debut with us tonight. What's that? Oh, they're ahead of me. I was trying to take care of business, and they already took care of it. This woman hails originally from Little Rock, Arkansas, which is one of my, I have many favorite things about her, but that's one of them because Nellie Forbush is one of my favorite characters in all of musical theater. And she too is from Little Rock, Arkansas. You have seen her on Fulton stages. She just came back from a summer in St. Louis. She performs everywhere. She is an unbelievable asset to our community. She's a lovely, funny person. That's one of my other favorite things about her is you're greeted by this sort of quiet demeanor, and underneath there's this hysterical assassin. I love people like that. And then you're gonna hear her sing and lose your mind. Please welcome, making her summer club debut, Taylor Quick. Welcome. It's lovely to see you. You look fantastic. Who's surprised? No one. I'm moving these things out of your way. You want that one?
Okay,
I'll take it for you then. I don't want anyone to be have an obstructed view, if you will.
Oh, that's fine. They can have an obstructed view.